what did we get to do yesterday?
A grueling hike to Delicate Arch. There must have been 150 people there.
What are we about to go do?
We're almost to Mexican in the Hat, and we're going to Monument Valley in a half hour or so.
You know, most people think of Monument Valley, they think like, oh, you know, another national park. But there's such a strong Navajo presence that most people don't really know about and won't know about until you go and visit yourself. Got going back here.
Oh, it's just a little R&R here, cooking some catfish and some eggs and Corona.
Cheers.
Cheers. Prost. Skål.
You gonna make it out?
I don't know if I'll make it down. Let me drink some water and then I'm ready. Ready? Let's do it.
Sign of water in a while, boys. Finally made it, guys.
No beer.
Made it through the village. First waterfall, how is it?
Great, beautiful.
We're too exhausted to appreciate it though.
Yeah.
After hiking almost 10 miles through dry creek bed and almost no vegetation, we found ourselves in an oasis with waterfalls and Bahama blue water everywhere you looked. So, first day in the canyon, first full day, and this is Moony Falls right there. Little cave here.
got a couple miles to go, and we're going to go to Beaver Falls, which is supposed to be the cool one, I guess.
Beaver Falls truly lived up to its reputation, and it was one of the coolest waterfalls that any of us had ever been to. The entire trip took about a week, and we were down in the canyon for about 3 days. It was one of the most unique, epic desert trips I've ever been on, and I would love to go back.
Hang on. Oh, you messed up that shot.
I survived, barely. Now where? More caves?
More caves. Yeah.